Dusty. I want you to meet Benjamin. Well, I noticed you didn't have any friends, so I signed you up for the Guardian Angel program at church.
Your mom's smoking hot. If I play my cards right, maybe someday I'll be your real guardian.
Good morning, homeschoolers. You're really gonna enjoy the best writer's camp in the state.
I'd like to introduce you to one of the greatest science fiction authors of our time, Ronald Chevalier.
I'm assuming you love to write fantasy fiction, except the character names in your stories are suffering. Need thou not be afraid? We can add Onius, Inus, or Anus to just about anything, and it becomes magical.
So when are you gonna let me read one of your stories?
I'll let my mom read a few, but they've just made her cry. You can read this.
Bronco and Vinaya began their assault on the Yeast Factory.
Bronco.
I am your soldier.
I'll cut to the chase. Unless you can give us something worth taking to print, we're just gonna have to let you go.
Bronco. I can do better. Broncanus. Forgive me. Cyclops there.
Cyclops there. Cyclops there. Turrets.
Oh my holy crap. Surveillance does. I hate those.
It's fantastic. And I've already approved it for print.
Oh my gosh, is that the new Chevalier book?
You stole my story.
Awesome.
All you did was change the character names and turn Bronco into a tranny.
This is ridiculous.
Let's go! How about you come down here and fight me like a man?
Seize him! If there's one thing I can't stand, it's plagiarism. I'm completely distressed. I can't even concentrate on my audiobook narration.
Gentlemen Broncos,